Did you know which was India's first hotel? Have a look at India's first hotel, the Esplanade Hotel. Established in 1871, it graced Mumbai's skyline, captivating travelers and dignitaries. Its exquisite design became a symbol of luxury during the British colonial era. The visionary behind this marvel was Jamsetjee Jejeebhoy, a prominent entrepreneur.